And we wonder, like, why after we've achieved all these things, we still feel empty and against it. I mean, you're talking about people who've climbed in the world and been miserable, you know? Man, it's because there's only one who can fill that place. And it's Jesus. It's the person of Jesus. He wants to come in and fill you up on the inside, redefine who you are, and really do.